You're going to picture.
Hey, are they doing shit?
Yeah.
Is that actually on?
Good, we got a picture of Brian picking his nose. Andrew, how about you take your parka off?
I'll take that.
And you will hang it up, okay? That's good. Okay, Brian, go over there and recite the poem or something.
Against the stupid Hulk Hogan! Ow! Ow! And I just got the new diaper under him, and I started to fold it, and obviously he pooped again. And then he peed.
Well, he was couldn't wait to get that new diaper. You know, it bothers him, you know.
The other one was full.
He whines and cries and goes, oh, it hurts.
The other one was...
Hurry up and change me so I can go.
The other diaper was too full. There was no room for him. So we have... You know what this answers?
That's the problem with these babies. They have their own mind.
Oh, they do.
And
you may say you do, it's going to change it.
No? Mm-hmm. You think it's only when you're grown up.
You start your finger in the picture.
Tell you who's boss.
Well, there's many nurses and stuff that say that they can tell a baby's certain character, like when they get them, right from when they're born, the way when they wash and things they do and stuff like that.
No, this one has a mind of his own. That is a
strong-willed child.
I got my book up.
Dobson, here comes another one.
Yes.
Here comes another one.
Well, hopefully lots of women will pray for me.
I tipped out today to pray for Linda. We have a mother with three boys. Needs lots of prayer.
No, she's
yeah, when was
awful.
It? On Friday? You were on the prayer list?
Me and
Friday the Pap, George.
Yeah?
I got your feet. Check yourself.
Well, you know what? I think Mom was having an empty bottle.
Good, then you can take him to show Mom.
Hey, are we going to be wide awake now?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for the next
with the camera so we can see the whole. Hey, ha.
Wouldn't count on it.
I know. Isn't that strange when you burp, you wait for it and you say good boy.
Yeah.
But when they're your size, you don't say good boy. You don't say good boy.
Even at Brian's age, when he burps, it'll Brian.
That's right. Now we've got to take him really close to the camera.
The camera
too. Yeah,
I should look and see if she's at least in focus or
yeah,
in front of her.
Yeah, I can see him.
I can look at
the way it's lined up. Should he?
He's in the
lab. Got a good
boy. Yeah, he's in there.
He's around.
Honey, don't write the card.
Okay, see.
Now,
we're going to have
a
bird. Right? Oh, look at him.
No, now he's floppy. Okay, now let's get his waving here done.
Oh,
the claw. Not quite.
Hi. Uncle Dominic, Uncle Ron,
yes,
Angela, and Angela, all relatives in Toronto, we greet you here. Bye. I am very interested in my family. There, see? Yeah, we can see that. Yes, see. Morning. We pass this brotherly love on to early stages there. See? What
a small guy.
Want something for Brian. We'll see. Come back a little bit and see.
Yeah, it's easier if you go on the couch actually because it's hard to film when you're that close.
There.
Look at the camera, not me.
See, that's even more
needed. Okay, here was. We'll zoom in on him.
Hi, Debbie. Hi, Dominic.
I didn't get you. I was zoomed in on him.
No. Don't cry. I said, look. Those two are opposites.
Yes.
Are you still
hungry? I get my handle in the picture.
No, he's sleeping. Leave him alone.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's hungry still,
eh? Yeah.
He ain't half a bottle, he's
still. Oh, he sleeps with me.
Oh, good. Wait!
There, hi, Auntie Gummy. There, we're getting it.
Chocolate in your forehead.
goodness, now. What happened here?
Are we getting the hiccups? Is that cold outside?
That's going to be burnt out pretty soon.
Which one?
That one that says done.
Really?
Oh. Yeah. I know we're going to have to help.
Right there.
You know, you just...
Brian, you say something to Uncle Ron. Tell him, tell him what your plans are for the summer month. You tell him that you're playing soccer. Aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
What else? And you're taking swimming lessons?
Yes.
Yeah?
And swimming and soccer.
Swimming and soccer.
Stop looking in the camera.
He sold his car. His 6 grand up for, come on,
we're going to
change this diaper.
Come on that side.
How does that contraption work?
Are we going to change this diaper? I don't know. Let me see.
Oh,
let me see these teeny little legs. We've got to show them off too.
Chicken leg.
Yes, we're going to show off.
Hello, Debbie. How are you? I'm good, bye.
Look at these legs. Just look how skinny they are.
Yeah, like a little shaken. I need the best coffee there is. Oh, I mean, 6 cups. Whoever wants to have a cup of coffee can have a cup of coffee.
Okay, Dave, we're going to get a good close-up of this. Oma is going to change Andrew's diaper.
Yeah.
Matthew's diaper, not
Andrew's. She mixed up. She's really mixed up.
Brian, we're going to tell you about leaning on this thing.
Well, you know what? I don't even have a change paddle up.
How do you get closer?
Oh, you got a diaper. Okay.
Yeah.
It's cool here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
These are called baby washcloths. See? You need them. So buy some. Buy these. And blue for boy. Here's, if you have a girl, you have
to.
Buy these. These are good.
Yeah.
Oh,
good.
Yeah. Why are you crying?
Whole tape of Matthew getting his diaper changed. This is great.
Just love it.
Opa going to church. Here he goes. Bye, Opa.
Is that on?
Playing with the baby.
Favorite pastime at Oma. Feeding a baby. Yeah? And we're having fun?
Yeah.
And we're... Brian
Debbie will have trouble nursing. Maybe you'll get to feed her baby too.
I want to help with the babies, they're feeding.
Or you can sit there and shake the baby's legs.
Come on, wake up, wake up.
No, he told me a long one that they were both singing about some witch or something.
What witch?
Remember? When we were downstairs in the rec room?
That was a good fairy, not a witch.
Oh yeah, a good fairy.
Oh, that's close. No?
Oh, remember was the bed out?
Didn't you want to be in the picture,
Robert? Oh, remember Little Rob Fufu? That was Little Rob Fufu.
That's the singer.
You have to move back.
Little Rob Fufu hopping through the forest, scooping up the food, mice, and button on it. Down came the good fairy, and she said, Little Rob Fufu, I didn't like your attitude. Scooping up the food, my son bubbling on it. I'm gonna give you 3 chances. And if you don't stop, I'm gonna turn you into a goose. The next day, Little Rabbit Foo-Foo hopping through the forest. Scooping up the food, my son bubbling on it. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
Slow down.
Scooping These turtle fours don't come no slack. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
So there. By one of these, Debbie.
For every time you said that, she probably is going to go, I got it.
Splinter taught them to be ninja teams. He's a rocker, rock. Leonardo leads the Metallo machines. Raphael's cool bot root. Give me a break. The Mock and Dido is a party, dude. Party!
Okay, Andrew.
Okay, it's over. Now what should we do?
Trying to get a message from Mom.
Okay, don't let them grow up. That's what they turn out to be like. Keep them this size.
Now look at you guys. Give a message that's a message. Now you can talk on the phone for 45 minutes and run up my phone bill. And then you still don't have enough time on that conversation to say everything. And yet here where it's all free, no one you can think of anything to say.
What else could we show them that we bought or have? We have all the
we have Andrew who cannot stay off the picture.
I got my eye.
Andrew's the star of the show.
If we have
I'm star of the show.
Okay. Did we show baby bottle yet? Playtex nurser, Debbie, buy it. This way you can go out at night and Dominic can feed the baby.
Linda's got the baby almost completely on it already.
Debbie has that up, and she won't need any of that baby food. Let me see, what else could we give her?
Well, what do you talk to her about for 45 minutes when you phone her?
Labor pains.
You don't talk for 45 minutes about labor pain. You talk about everything under the sun except having a baby. So why don't you bring her up on what's new in our church? Who got married and who died?
Well, I just had a baby. It's right here.
Pastor Jim introduced him today.
Hey, babe.
And Oma came running in with him.
That was Dave's, I think.
No, that's Ron's.
Almost time for having some coffee.
So Opa has birdhouse.
I didn't eat the door.
Oh yeah.
Is the tooth with the old pot?
No, you still have to do this.
Well, Mom, if it's still too hot, then I don't have to wear these.
Oh, we're on camera. Say hi.
Hi.
We're getting ready for church.
Andrew, do you always have to act dumb?
Oh? Oh, yeah. Trying to be like Uncle Ronnie.
Hey, babe, I got my eye on you.
No, he wants to be on stage like Uncle Ronnie, you know?
I got my eye on you. Hey, babe, I got my eye on you.
Come here. We're not finished.
Got all my stuff to take along for...
Hi, Daddy! Now, Uncle Ed's birdhouse has been mounted onto a structure. I'll see if I can get a picture of it here. Oh! It's cold when you don't have any shoes on. And you gotta walk between the snowbanks. There, see? A birdhouse. Uh-oh, somebody's got a bike out already.
If you... What Linda could do is at home, show her some of the baby things she had gotten as gifts.
Close to the camera. Don't you guys eat his stuff.
First, we gotta ask Matthew.
Is that the right stuff for Matthew?
No!
Here, let's give Matthew.
No, no, no. You can eat that. Don't touch them. That's Matthew's. You can't eat them, Brian Andrew. Where's Matthew's?
Carly's age, and then we'll
do it. That's Matthew's.
So is that going to sit there for 2 years until he finally gets to eat it? Whoa! Hey, Dad.
It's good for your lungs. Good for your lungs.
Where's Anne?
Good for your lungs.
I'll sit here.
Yeah, let him see if he cries. At least we have some sound on the camera. That way,
not very loud.
Yeah, you have to.
Smack him on the head to get him loud.
Come on, cry.
He's starving.
Eat.
Hard to cry when you're that hungry.
Yeah, this is nice enough to find. Now you get some meat right away. Right away, darling.
What? You mean Andrew,
Andrew found
his? What a surprise.
We both found it.
Show what's on the basket there.
Let's have a look to see. Is there anything that you didn't eat yet?
No, yeah.
We didn't eat anything yet.
We have really eggs today,
too. Anything yet.
Do they eat eggs?
Everyone
eat?
Half a day, huh?
No, actually they don't.
No?
That's okay, we do.
You're going to have potato salad coming up. Yes, I think your Nettie, Brian, is still looking at. I'll have to tell him if he's getting hot or warm.
It's okay, don't worry about it. He'll find things. He always wonks around, like waiting for it to fall out of the ceiling. That's how Brian looks.
I figured.
Andrew looks when he looks. Brian walks around the room waiting for it to fall into his arms.
I wait until Andrew finds it for me.
No, Andrew, let Brian find it.
Thank you, Andrew.
Hey! Andrew, that's not fair. You were supposed... Andrew, Brian is supposed to look for his own.
No, I like Andrew to find
one.
He found my one at home, too.
He found yours at home, too. That's not fair.
Yeah, well, you told him where his was. He go right over there. Oh, look, there's Bumpy over here.
There. Bumpy is cold down here. You're going to watch this, right?
I want to take this picture back for you.
I was cleaning up, I see Cole was cleaning up. It was hot when we walked in.
No, it was just warm.
What do you mean it was just warm? It was hot.
Oh, I think it was.
Oh, the can. Oh, yeah.
Don't throw the messy one. Well, that would be a big help.
Debbie's gonna say, "I'm a good cook, but a messy cook." So
there you go.
Right in front of the window is not a good place to hold them. There.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi, come on. We show the hair. We gotta show the hair. Don't worry.
See,
look at
see
all my hair?
Hair.
It's so nice.
Hair.
Right.
Yeah,
all the way around. See?
Nice.
Going
too fast.
Slow down. Slow move.
Come on, you were so wide awake. Let me see those eyes open. Yeah, that's a boy. That's a boy. Come on. Get those eyes open. Get those
Oma
eyes
wants to change his diaper after you get it on camera.
Yes. Come on.
Boy,
you had such a nice smile. There. See? That's a whole size of me.
Who's coming there? Did you find something?
Yeah, I found this.
Yeah, like Opa was coloring eggs. Wow, I'm impressed.
That's from an Easter bunny.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Those can eat.
There you go.
You really eat them.
Let's eat.
Hey, I'm going to go feed them now. Go.
Andrew, would you mind getting out of there? Watch it.
Just doing a headlock. Oops. Kick me in the heart. Mommy, the dino dies. Kick me out. Oh, shoot.
Get out of there, Andrew.
There you are.
Here, have a look at our counter. I did the dishes. It doesn't always look like this. I think Matthew needs a bum change. Okay, little stinker. Andrew, are you out of the tub? Andrew, what are you doing? Okay, we need some supplies here before we go on. Okay? Just hold it for a moment, okay? Oh, I think we got one of the things where Daddy's looking for. Okay, dokie. We're in business. Okay. Okay, dokie. Some of this dirty stuff here. Okay, let's. Okay, Matthew. Here we go. Come here. Oh, my boy. Okay. Okay. How about we just have a little bit of this, huh? It's not formula. She's got her.
Well, if the child doesn't drink, it, what are you gonna
the child do? Drinks just fine.
Oh, you share.
What's that?
Chew.
too close to the camera. He can't record you when you're that far.
There.
No, you're no. Don't now, press. Tape, press this one.
Hi guys.
Okay. Not too much. Not just Johnny and that. Okay. I want you to try to get Auntie Carmen. Okay.
Ryan, go tape the boys. Go tape the boys' bathroom.
Okay. Shut it off.
Hey.
Pause it.
Ooh.
Sit on. Oh. Andrew. Andrew, tell me, Andrew.
Try to get him on picture.
Where were you going all service, Andrew?
We were on the balcony.
Yeah, I know, but where was Andrew going?
He was going up and down.
How come?
Because I'm Ken. Hello, what's up with you?
I'll get over it.
Forget him. Get me on
Uncle
tape.
West.
Get
Uncle West.
Me on tape. Him. Me.
Johnny is waiting.
Hey, Johnny, say hi to Auntie Debbie.
Hi, Auntie Debbie.
Hi, camera. Hi, and today's show.
You should record them.
Hi, everyone.
You should record somebody. Is it taping, Brian?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Yeah, the red light's on. Red it's taping. Light. Hi. Can you say something for the camera? This is Channel 13. Would you like to say something?
Okay. Hi.
Andrew, get out of the picture.
What's your name? Andrew. You're the one
show. Hi, guys. There.
Brian's taping a duct tape.
Andrew, move. Close. That's better.
That's
oh, teacher, everyone.
Hey, don't film me below.
Hi.
You're on candid camera.
Rush.
Not to mention the one who's trying.
A lot of people. Two suckers. Up closer. Oh, that's better. Hi, guys. Farther.
Hey, Brian.
Turn off. Phone. A babysitter. Children.
Brian.
Hi.
I have that.
Two kids. So what? But with another guy.
Brian.
Uh-oh. Better turn it off before it gets violent.
What?
This is my dad.
Hey, turn off. Here. Bamford. Hi, Bamford.
Recording it. Oh, there. Now you are.
Hello. Today's
cool.
Hi. Hi, Carly.
Me?
Back to Carly. No way. Where is she? There she is.
Try to sneak in on my mom's car.
I locked it. All the people. Crowded. I'm frying her. Pastor Jim. Another guy. We'll get a close up here. There they are. Recognize that guy? Or how about this guy? Shut off. What's happening? We see it crowded. Oh no, it's a monster!
Bye-bye!
Here, I see an exit.
No, it isn't. Yeah, it is on. It's on now.
Hello! They're the little people. Bye-bye. Can you see him? There he goes. Make him go faster. Bye-bye! Isn't that neat? Hey, there's Daddy. Who's that? Oh, that guy. I'm making him, that's pretty close. I'm getting a better picture by making him go away.
Yeah, make him go away and leave me here.
It's focusing.
Say hi, Auntie Debbie and Uncle Dominic.
Look at, just a minute. Look in here. Look in there and say hi, how are you?
Say hi, Auntie Debbie, Uncle Dominic. Here. She's looking for you. She's looking for you.
Smiling here.
Is that
right?
Is she still here?
Oh, she's Can you focus that close, Brian?
Yeah.
You know what? Say, Auntie Debbie, are you going to have a girl baby or a boy baby? Auntie Rosie's going to take the tape to Auntie Debbie and Uncle Dominic.
Hi!
I'm a boy.
How are you?
Fine.
Good.
That's your business. I'm safe, huh?
Hi there.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Fine. Hi, TV, can you say something?
Is that really going?
You back? Keep you cool. There she is again.
Don't
you see? Hey, move! I got this on tape.
What?
See her?
Hello there!
Oh, no.
That's on our phone.
Hi!
Hi! What's a juice?
Okay, say something.
Hi, Debbie. Hope everything is well. By this time, she'll have her baby, so everything is okay. This is us at church. We're having lots of fun. Too bad you couldn't have heard the musical. We'll see you.
This is now in the Mission Church basement, and we're being interviewed. Forget it.
And the climate is just normal. Not right away.
Thanks.
So you gotta say hi to Ron. Say happy birthday to him. It'll be his birthday.
Happy birthday,
happy birthday, Ron.
You're old now. You have to come to Winnipeg. Can you be Dominique? I'm Debbie and Dominique. I graduated today.
Hey,
how, good luck with the baby.
Hey, how come? What are you taking?
You.
Maybe Harry in the middle.
And if it's a girl name, Carla.
Yeah, Carla will be fine.
Yeah, but she's not going to have a boy, is she?
She's going to have a boy, yeah.
Yeah? Oh, okay.
Oh, it's late.
Wouldn't you love to see this, please?